that list of the five finalists. They are the girls who still have a chance to become Miss Universe. May I have it, please? Thank you, sir. The judges have given me a list of the five finalists for the title of Miss Universe. Now, as I call each one as a finalist, you'll see on your television screen the total composite score that she has received since she became a semi-finalist earlier in the show. And I want to remind you that the finalists are not listed in any order. Good luck, girls. The first finalist, Miss Venezuela. To join Miss Venezuela, we have Miss Sweden. Number three, Miss Bermuda. Here are three of our five finalists. Number four is Miss England. And number five on the list of five, Miss Brazil. These five young women are tonight's lucky finalists for the title Miss Universe 1979. Commission Miss Universe 1977 has a bowl containing the five questions. And if any of the finalists would like to use an interpreter, we have them standing by. Now we'll begin with you, Miss Sweden. Draw a question and I will read it for you. Miss Sweden's question is, how has your experience as a Miss Universe contestant enriched your life?
What do you mean with the lost?
I beg your pardon?
What do you mean with the lost? I don't know.
How has your experience as a Miss Universe contestant enriched your life? How has it, how have you perhaps become more knowledgeable or added something to your life? Increased your understanding? Enriched is a word that would mean that perhaps you have learned something that will be valuable to you here.
The first thing I can say is it's been wonderful. To meet all these countries here, I think it's every country in the world I meet, and Sweden is a little land, and I know them all now, I think. And for my personality, I think I learned a lot. I must take care of myself, and I learn languages. I think you must, when I come home to Sweden now, I'm going to learn Spanish, because I think it's much of people here who speak Spanish.
Well, if you've learned nothing else, you've learned enriched, because you did very well. Now, would you reach in, Miss England, and pull out a question? Miss England's question is, if you could bring your Australian chaperone home with you after the pageant, what would you like her to see in your country?
The beautiful countryside in Devon, where I live, and the big cities. You have the best of both worlds in England. You have the big cities and the gorgeous countryside, so you can get away from it all in the countryside.
Thank you, Miss England. And would you please choose a question, Miss Brazil? May we have the Portuguese interpreter? Her question is, if you could look into the future, what would you like to see yourself doing 10 years from now? There you are, you read it to her.
Se você pudesse olhar para o futuro, o que é que você faria, escolheria para fazer em 10 anos?
Could you just take a step back so they can see her face as she answers?
Bom, se eu pudesse, eu pediria paz para o mundo e com que todos um amasse aos outros, assim como Deus ama quem nele crer.
If I could, I would pray for peace on the world, make everybody love each other, which that is the God's will.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Miss Brazil. Could you draw a question, please? Miss Bermuda's question is, you've been away from home for several weeks. What are the things you miss most?
I miss my music. I miss the warm weather, the beaches. I miss food, peas and rice and chicken. I miss my boyfriend and my mother, but I'm having a great time here anyway.
Thank you, Miss Bermuda. And now, Miss Venezuela, the last question is yours. The interpreter is here. The question is, you've just spent 3 weeks with young ladies from 74 other countries. What have you learned from them?
Señorita Venezuela, usted ha estado aquí 3 semanas con muchachas del mundo entero. ¿Qué ha aprendido usted de esta experiencia?
Bueno, mi mayor satisfacción por primera vez ha sido poder conocer a 80 muchachas de diferentes naciones y diferentes culturas. Y mi mayor emoción es que tengo por primera vez muchas amigas, 80 muchachas.
Miss Venezuela's answer is that she's been able to meet 76 girls from all over the world, and for the first time she has 80 friends as she's going home as friends of hers.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Miss Venezuela. Now you've heard all 5 finalists answer their questions, and the judges' final ballots are being turned over to our accountants for tabulation. That means that very soon we'll know the name of our new Miss Universe.
Wow.